Hey, what's going on? This is Coach Juan, Imani Christian Academy. We down at the Juneteenth U Fest, Pittsburgh, PA, Mellon Park. I'm out here hosting the basketball portion of the U Fest. We got several exciting games happening today, just showcasing some teams around Pittsburgh.
1, 2, 3, 12 U!
Little Kim, Mr. Cheeks, M.O.B. Mix, Pump the Jag, come through in the V6. Yeah. By the end of the night, I'm in a G6.
All right, family, once again, we want to welcome you to our pre-Juneteenth celebration, our youth Juneteenth celebration, our Black Heritage Celebration 2024.
Come on, 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, go!
You know that I miss you. Hey, I wanna get with come you on tonight, but I cannot, baby girl.
And it's an issue.
Girl, you know I miss you. I just wanna kiss you.
Y'all know this Pittsburgh. Keep it lit up for me and put your hands up like this. I love y'all. Thank y'all for having me. I'm having a ball with y'all.
What's up, everybody? This is Scrap Wilson. Today is 2024 Juneteenth Youth Fest at the Mellon Park. B Marshall put this together, man. It's a great event for the kids. We got basketball, football, and even bouncy houses. And behind me, we got the wonderful sport of baseball. You know, as we're growing the baseball back in the communities for the African American race, you know, we're just working hard trying to get these young kids to come back out and play baseball.
Y'all did today, getting together just from all areas of the city, coming together to play ball. That's what I always dreamed of growing up. Like I always say, man, learning CPR is like knowing a superpower. All superheroes do is run around town all day saving lives. So if you know how to save a life, that's like having a superpower.
How you doing? Mario Hamlin, Executive Director of Chasing the Foundation. Today, this is one of the more important pillars of this charity, which is the CPR tour. We have American Heart Foundation, who is giving free hands-only CPR training. And we have a select group of youth organizations that we are giving AEDs to as well.
Without the eye mark, you would not be out here today, because I wouldn't have the money to make this free.
He caught that with his bare hand.
Yeah.
Big stupid press like a